Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete Netflix downloads. Netflix makes it easy to download videos to your device on some of the platforms where you can use the service, such as iOS, Android, and Windows. However, downloaded Netflix movies, TV shows, and documentaries can start to eat up serious real estate on your device's hard drive. If you want to start with a clean slate and you don't want to mess with removing each individual video, Netflix makes it easy to delete all Netflix downloads from your device with the push of a button. In this video, I'll walk you through how to delete all Netflix downloads on Windows and iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. First, we'll walk through how to delete all Netflix downloads in the Netflix app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Step 1. Launch the Netflix app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll arrive at your Netflix home screen. Step 2. Tap the More button in the lower right corner of the screen. A menu appears on the screen. Step 3. Tap App Settings in the list of options. The App Settings menu opens. Step 4. Locate the Delete All Downloads section. Any space taken up by blue on the bar represents how much space on your device is currently being taken up by downloaded Netflix videos. Step 5. Tap Delete All Downloads. A Delete All Downloads dialog box appears on the screen. Tap Delete in the dialog box. The dialog box will close after all of your downloaded Netflix videos are deleted. Next, let's walk through how to remove all Netflix downloads in the Netflix app for Windows. Step 1. Launch the Netflix Windows app. Log into your Netflix account if prompted. You'll arrive at your Netflix home screen. Step 2. Click the ellipses in the upper right corner of your Netflix home screen. A drop-down menu appears. Click Settings in the drop-down menu. A Settings menu appears. Step 3. Locate Delete All Downloads in the Downloads section. The amount of data downloaded Netflix files are taking up on your computer can be seen to the right of the Netflix item type. Step 4. Click Delete All Downloads. No message will appear on the screen, but you'll see the total size of Netflix files on your computer reduced to roughly 40 megabytes, which represents the space taken up by the Netflix app. Congratulations! You now know how to delete Netflix downloads. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.